wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to change owner name in electricity meter in Chandigarh. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Chandigarh change owner name in electricity meter. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to complete this procedure. You can see few links for external websites and other details which are useful for completing the procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, Wiki Procedure has provided a Select Language tab on the top right corner to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu in order to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the list of items covered in the session today. Need to change owner name in electricity meter, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us find the need to change owner name in electricity meter. Electricity connection which is obtained on the name of owner or the occupant of a property has to be changed whenever the property's name changed due to a sales or a partition or inheritance or any other means. So the respective new owner has to apply for the name transfer with the respective electricity board office to change the name in the electricity connection with the old owner's name with the name of the new owner. Because this electricity bill which is generated will have the name of the owner as well as the address of the owner, which will be useful for many of the government related procedure where this will be treated as a residential proof. So as a new owner of the residence, it is your duty to change the electricity connection name, that is electricity meter name, into your name, into your name. And you have to check for the status after applying. Within the given date, if it is not happening, the name transfer, then you have to go to the office where you applied and query them why it is not happening and make sure that it is happening as soon as it is possible. Electricity is an important resource and it needs to be consumed with responsibility so that it will be available for our future generation. Documents required: consumer number, copy and original of the payment receipt of lost electricity bill, attested copy of the sale deed of the premises to prove ownership, copy of lost tax receipt for the premises, copy of card issued by the electricity board as applicable by the from the state, an indemnity bond on stamp paper, value as advised by the authorities, and notary office will be helpful in sourcing this, NOC from the individual in whose name the meter is currently in, attested copy of address and ID proof, Aadhaar card. In addition to the above documents, applicant may be asked to provide additional information or document as per the authority's requirement. Let us see how to apply. The electricity EB meter name change is required by the new owner of the property. In order to change this, you have to go personally to apply with the respective local electricity board office. The local distribution of electricity in Chandigarh was taken over by the Chandigarh administration itself, and it is responsible for the transmission and distribution of power supply to the consumers. And in order to get the name change, in our to apply in person, you have to go to the subdivisional office personally to apply for the same. In our wiki procedure page under the procedure section apply in person, if you see, there is a contact link which will help you to reach the contact page of the for respective board. So here you have the contact list for the respective officials concerned for your area. Select them and go there directly. Once you go there, you can obtain an application form. Fill the application form. If there is a fee requirement, pay as per the requirement. Once you completed the application form, attach all the required documents and submit it to an clerk, that is concerned consumer clerk will be there, or RA will be there. These authorities will verify the submitted information and the documents. If all are in place, they will advise you to go and pay the respective fees for this procedure. Once you pay the payment and you receive a receipt for this, this application will be subjected for internal processing, and technician will be allotted to do the physical verification of the meter, working condition of the meter and other details. If the technician provides a satisfactory report, then the electricity meter name transfer will be done by the respective authorities and the same will be reflected in the records. Eligibility: applicant should be the owner of the premises for which the electricity EB meter name transfer is required from its past owner. Electricity service under disconnection are not eligible for this procedure. Validity: this electricity EB meter name transfer is valid till sales of premises, till transfer of ownership, till transfer to legal hire in case of death of property owner, till transfer for other reasons. Fees: each state has different fee structures, so it is advisable to pay as per authority's quote. Please follow the mode of payment as per the state government's norms for the respective board. Processing time: maximum 7 working days. Offices and contacts: Chandigarh Administration, UT Secretariat, Sector 9D, Chandigarh. Phone details are provided here for personal interaction with the department. And the contact link, which is provided in our wiki procedure page, if you see the office location and contact section, we have provided the details for your communication requirement. Use the information, contact information link to reach this page. You can get the detail for your requirement. Online resources: all the links which we have seen so far will be useful for completing the procedure, and we have provided all these websites as links at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information: make sure to collect the receipt for your payment with the department. Always use certified products for electrical wiring. One should not use the domestic electrical supply for commercial use to gain. It is an offense, and consumer will be punished. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to change owner name in electricity connection in Chandigarh.